It is year 12 of the after-trial era, half a century since colonization began on the planet of EDM-3. During the colonization, some of the settlers rebelled against Nevik, the planet's colonial military enterprise. These rebels came to be known as Snow Pirates.
There's 300. Easy pickings.
The so-called Snow Pirates fought until they forced Nevik to withdraw from the planet in 182.
No! Stay with me, kid!
With a newfound power source known as thermal energy, the Snow Pirates utilized the Harmonizer, a device which gave them superhuman regenerative abilities. The advent of the Harmonizer intensified the Snow Pirates' battle with the native Acrid, the source of thermal energy. This conflict began to radically transform the planet's frigid environment. It is AT-12, and EDM-3 still shows no signs of being able to shake off the chaos that envelops her.
What you get from a stolen VS. I don't know if there's enough thermal energy to last us.
We barely have enough to go around. If we have to activate our harmonizers, we're done for. Hey, I got a life form reading just up ahead there.
Copy that. Multiple readings too. Acrid?
That'd be a godsend. I say we move in, take him out, and grab the thermal energy.
Up the rear.
Well, that didn't turn out too badly.
Aside from the fact we lost another VS. According to the map, there's a camp up ahead.
Is that good or bad?
I don't know. By up ahead, I mean way, way up ahead.
We can use this data post to point us the way to the camp. Looks like Lady Luck hasn't given up on us yet. There's an abandoned factory located up ahead. Check it out on your PDA. Up and running. If any of our forces are in the area, they should be able to pick it up. Help is on the way.
This is Blizzard Express. Better late than never, huh? I'm sending some supplies down to you. Work to do.
When we get back, I'll have one of my men give you a foot rub.
Sounds good to me. Okay, buckle up and get ready for a nice change of scenery.
What is that?
Welcome to the jungle, boys.
Oh, God, it smells like shit.
Now you're just not used to it. Snow and ice don't smell, but this? You're in a whole other world now, pal. There have been pockets of vegetation like this popping up all over the planet over the past decade. Some say it's all the Category G agrit causing.
troops. Looks like this is gonna be one hell of a party.
Do we really need all this just to take on a bunch of half-assed miners?
Well, the mine isn't just sitting out in the open with a big old welcome sign. You'll have to go through some pretty dense bush to get there.
We got no idea what to expect down there. I wouldn't be surprised if most of you couldn't hack it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Currents are getting rough. You ready for your drop?
Team up ahead. Rendezvous with them. I'm making the drop. Stay on your guard.
Thank you. go, go!
Break up into smaller groups. You'll have a visual on the jungle pirates before long.
Go, go, go!
You're on the right track. Have a plan ready for any contingency. Objective is to destroy that mine, so listen closely. You can collapse the entire mine by making the two boring poles spin out of control. First, activate the five power generators to gain access to the control units. There are four control units for the drills. If you can activate them all and keep them running for more than 90 seconds, the mine shafts will start to collapse. Good luck. Activate all the generators. You better split up. Time is of the essence. Come on.
Bastiam Kohe Wugs Tere Antumak de Supra Bakure!
Keep the boring machine running. It needs to run non-stop for 90 seconds to force a malfunction.